start out with crochet form. Now it's metaphysic one, and the tetrad is alive, centered inside the cell, walking the fibers line. On the tetrad is alive, and a phase one is here, and it's moving the tetrad to opposite poles, and a phase. If you're wondering what all this is, it's called meiosis. Prophase 1, coiling DNA and some metaphase comes right after. Centering tetrad to wonder. The next step called anaphase starts being a variation. Then when the cell divides, the offspring's a haploid. Finishing telophase, and I've been doing just fine. Now we're gonna begin meiosis 2 now. We started out with one cell. How did the second come out as well? It was only one cell. It was only one cell. Now it's metaphase 2, and the chromatid phase opposite of the home. All the chromosomes. Are... and it's the opposite pole now. Telophase controls how membrane forms. Now another cell can go completely inside of the meiosis. Prophase 2. Meiosis.